Hello everybody, and welcome to another Adventure Map being played by myself and Mr. Stampycat. This is going to be a very emotional Let's Play, and it stabs because I just punched you in the face. And also, our good friend MC Miracle, we have played many of his maps over the past year or two. It's okay.
This isn't built by MC Miracle.
Is it not? Who is it built by?
Mutant Marine!
His brother!
That's how much you care!
It's okay then, it's okay, it's not MC Miracle.
Mutant Marine! Gold.
Wow! Yeah, so this is the last ever Adventure Map being made by Mutant Marine. We've played loads of his maps over the time.
He says that. I reckon he's going to do more.
You know what he's going to do? We're going to finish this, and he's going to be like, yeah, go on then, I'll do another. Ooh. You alright, mate? Where are you going? Are you supposed to go down there?
Yeah, this is where all the rooms and stuff are.
Oh no, I'm gonna drown in here. I know what these places are like.
I just switched this little light on.
So beautiful. This adventure map is called the Day of Reckoning. So starting equipment. What have we got?
Milk, bread, and steak.
Wow.
Feed the animals.
So I guess it's a 4-player map.
Oh no, okay, there is actually good stuff in here. Okay, sorry, I thought both the chests would be the same. Mine just had a load of food.
Where's my food? Are you stealing it all? Stealing all the food, Stabs.
There you go.
Food stealer.
There you go.
Thanks, mate.
Throw it down there, there you go.
Thanks for the milk.
Help yourself.
Thank you. Okay, come here first. Tutorial and rules. Right this way. Greetings!
Right this way, follow me.
My young adventure seekers. Today you embark on a journey like no other. My name is Mutant Marine, and I will be giving you a tutorial to better prepare you for the challenge ahead. Don't worry, I will be with you every step of the way. Let's get started. So, his name is Mutant Marine Stamps. Just
to go over that one. Do you want me to take that sign with you? I can't believe that. Especially as you were picking it up. It wasn't like a little mistake that just like you just popped out in a sentence. It was you brought emphasis to it as well. Anyway, carry on.
First things first, my maps are story based, so sign reading is a thing you'll have to get used to. Sorry! Oh, surprise face.
Anyway, let's start with the basics.
Diamonds are the score, and there are ten hidden around. Along the map...
Good start. Diamonds are the score, and there are 10 of them hidden.
There are 10 hidden around the map.
I think there's one down here, Squid. I think there's one down here.
Is there?
Can you see?
No, there's not.
I think there's one right down there.
There's not. Is there? That's a crumb.
No, I think I'm seeing things. I think there's a dragon in this corner. No, sorry, I'm seeing things again.
Along the map, you'll be walking down a mysterious cave. Oh, when all of a sudden you see a chest. Hey, a chest!
Hey, that's my line. A diamond! I told you I could see one. Oh, it actually says score as well. And look, it says key and money.
Oh, that's well good. Yoink.
Okay.
Grab that lever and place it beside the door. Does Mutant Marine think we're some kind of adventure map noob?
We know what we're doing. Let me put this lever down. Oh, okay, sorry.
Careful, Shabby.
Congrats! You learned how to use a key. Are you patronising us, Mutant Marine?
What a guy. What? Get out of it. Throw it over there. Oh, here we are. And collect score and money at the same time. Ah, who's a good boy? You might as well just go around patting us on the head.
We know what we're doing. We are professional.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk about money next. Okay?
Okay.
Money is what? Let's you buy food, armor, etc. Only go for select sellers through because others will most likely rip you off. Let's give this a go.
Buy the key from this key giver router.
Okay, how do we actually do this? We actually need guidance. No!
Oh, emerald.
We just throw it at him.
Emerald. Here we go.
Just throw it at him.
An emerald for a key. Got it.
Why is he all like shiny?
I don't know. He's a happy fella. Here we go. I bought it.
Oh, what did you do? Did you throw it at him?
You left click on him and I had an emerald and it says the trade.
Ah.
You gotta trade it.
Oh, and they actually traded a key.
Yeah, traded a key.
Ah,
congrats! Once again! You've almost successfully completed the tutorial. We've just got to go over the rules. Shouldn't take long at all, I promise. Use this in case you are burning. It happens. Wow.
Oh, God, what's coming up? Oh, no. Uh-oh! Looks as though we've hit a snag! Look for a way around this lava while I go get help. Help! 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 Right. Here we go.
Oh,
it seems
no.
easy enough.
Yeah.
There we go. Look at that.
Famous
look
last words.
It's not like I'm going to burn or anything.
What? Out already? That's impressive. Let's continue. Rules. I hit them too. Break this.
Should we just like skip through all of them? Okay, I guess we probably should read
break
it.
Break and place blocks if you want. You're welcome. Okay, we can break and place
blocks.
Oh,
we've got a cheese block.
Cheese block.
Lovely. Cheating is totally allowed if puzzles are too difficult.
This
yay!
Year,
people
on.
Can't tell us off. Whee! I love you. Mwah! Mwah! We're allowed to cheat. Play on peaceful. I know monsters will still spawn. Want to test it out? Let's test it. I think we're on easy, so... I think we've broke one rule already.
We broke wrong rule. Oh, well, sure we're
rule
fine.
Breaker. It says we're allowed to break the rules. If you happen to see a mob spawner block, please don't destroy it. It makes the map a lot less fun. There we go.
There we go.
Let's put some torches on it then, shall we? Drop rotten flesh in here, please. Oh, okay, we need to keep killing them. Well, actually, you said we can cheat. Let's throw some cheese in. Woo!
Wow.
Turn gamma to 70%. Nope. I made this map with this rule in mind. I'll light up whatever needs litten up. Lighting up. But if something is dark, it's dark for a reason, smiley face. If you do happen to encounter any bugs in the map, please squash them with this swatter. Please let me know as soon as possible, smiley face. Turn fire spread and TNT off, smiley face.
He likes his smiley faces.
Do not re-enter portals. No smiley face. Natural texture pack. Highly recommended. Still no smiley face. Something's upset him. Use this to store any valuables across the map.
Ooh. Right, I'm putting the milk in there. There we go.
I'm going to make a smiley face of steak. It's kind of a smiley face.
Smiley steak face.
Smiley face.
Well, that's
smiley
about it. Face. Remember all I taught you. And you should
well,
be just fine. Good luck out there. Full stop, full stop, full
thank
stop.
You. Here we go. You'll need it.
Smiley face.
Smiley face. Smiley face. I like Mutant Marine. Use this to open the door to the storyline. Yay. We've got a story key.
Story key. Story key.
Yay. We completed it.
Yay.
Thank you, everyone, for watching this adventure map tutorial. Let's play.
Best ever. Ooh, first checkpoint stamps. Oh, look.
We've got an actual real checkpoint.
I just found some money.
Monies.
Yay. Well, we're going to go sleep there after that. I think it will be a whole day doing all of this. Right. Welcome to my adventure map. Day of Reckoning. Created by, in order of time spent building on the map, Mutant Marine.
Yay.
Oh, this way?
Woo!
Second Biologist.
Woo!
Crafted Legends.
Woo!
Big Cootie 420G
Pro!
Oprisal and all of the mods we used on the map.
Woo.
This map took absolutely forever to create, so show it some love.
Absolutely
go subscribe
forever.
To our YouTube channel and tell us what you think, smiley face. Watch out, there's no way out of there. Okay, that's lava.
Yep.
To the storyline!
Diddle 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 diddle.
Okay, here we go. This is where. Quiet now, Squid. This is where. is. You are a weary traveller in search of a cure, not for yourself, but for a boy, your son. Your son is dying. Your determination drives you to, but hope is fading. No one has yet to have the cure. There is one last chance, a shrine lost in time. If found,
Third
I
left.
Pray it will hold the cure. To the cure is to my save my son.
The cure is to save my son.
There we go. So we're looking for a cure
for
to save
sun.
Our son.
This reminds
tell
me
you
of
what,
the,
tell you what.
This reminds me of a journey. Not
shall,
journey.
Shall I be the son and then you be the, you can be the adventurer?
I'm the adventurer. Okay, let's do that.
Oh no! It's okay! We're gonna get you a cure!
So what does this mean? I just like, just stay here. No, you stay here and then I just go off and try and find a cure, so.
Am I ill because nobody loves me?
Yes. Yes, you are. Yeah, that's the whole point. We're going to try and find
apparently
you.
Apparently this disease is contagious. Anyway, let's sleep next to each other. Good night.
night, son.
I don't want the rest of this steak. Do you want to eat the rest of it?
I'm all right, thanks. You can have it. You can you can use it to wipe the brow off your head. Right.
Do we swim back up?
I don't know. We lost already. Do we?
Okay. I think we just go back here. Yeah. I got tortured, so we got little breathy gaps.
Yeah.
Little breathy gaps.
I'm gonna end up drowning in this place. You know what I'm like wells. Oh!
Out the water, into the fire.
Ow! There we go. Here we go. What is this over here?
That's to zombie survival. Let's. Don't want any of that rubbish.
Are you done with the rules and the storyline and tutorial? Yes, we are.
We are. Two adventure map.
Yeah.
And beyond. More signs. Mutant Marine presents a Minecraft Xbox 360 adventure map.
This is not very official.
Day of Reckoning.
I've been walking forever and see no end in sight. I need to get my bearings. That cliff will help me see further. Off, I should go climb it. Climb the cliff to spot the shrine. There we go.
Let's go, son.
Let's go. Oh, there's something down here. What's down here?
What's this saying?
Did you climb the cliff yet? No, I'm sorry. Oh, they know us.
They know us too well. This cliff is
this
old.
This cave is old. Oh. I hope it doesn't cave in.
I heard something.
Oh! Ah! It's invisible creatures! Ah! What was that? I love the little pause and just the exploding noise. Where even was that?
I don't know. Was it TNT? Was it a creeper?
What is that way off?
In the distance. I don't know.
Oh, there's like a castle or a temple.
I think that's the shrine.
Is that the shrine?
Maybe we have to go over there. Let's carry on going in this way, though.
I can see it in the sun shrine. But there's a way going the other direction as well.
We need to go up to the top of the cliff. What does this say here?
Up the top of the cliff.
Ah! A ladder! Ah, I'm scared of ladders!
It's a bit overreaction.
Get back! Get back!
Get back!
He's out of control.
We might have splinters. An unsanded ladder.
We don't need to do commentary. All we're doing is reading the slides. Like, he's writing our reactions as well, isn't he?
There it is! That must be it! I just need to get over there. I can almost feel the cure. I'll save you, my son. Continue on your journey.
I can almost feel the cure. We can go this way as well. Anything over here? Ooh.
Oh! LOL!
It's so funny! Because it says LOL!
And there's a LOL in the sky. Mutant Marine says hi, smiley face.
Nothing like breaking the immersion, is there? Can you imagine like playing like Lord of the Rings? And just like...
It's like...
They just like wander off to the side. Like, there's a director
thinking,
there. Like,
hello! I've got an idea. We could add a secret little subtle Easter egg that they might find. A massive lol.
Oh dear. Right, let's go.
Right,
over.
We can go down. There was another little path that we didn't investigate.
That one. That one probably says Ruffle or something like that.
Lol. Mutant Marine says, "Go see the shrine." Lol.
Then we could go. We could go like this way.
You just totally face planted then. That was fun.
Oh wow, look at this
absolutely
over here. Have you seen this?
Nothing.
Ah, that's one of the best nothing I've seen all video. Right, let's go this way then.
To the shrine!
Yes, we have.
I can almost smell the cure from here. What is it like? Some nice cooked dinner or how does this work?
A cup of tea, the good cure for me. I didn't mean to rhyme there. I think we're supposed to go down this way.
Dead end.
Branching paths.
Dead end, he says. Here we go.
Oh,
arrows and bread. That's all we got from that.
Dinner third is like, it's like bread kebabs we could make.
Bread kebabs with arrows. And
dinner's ready.
abandoned trail. Okay, we can go rip off in.
Or rip off in. Let's get a rip off in. I got money.
Let's get ripped off.
Oh, dear. Hi, Stampy. We saw you coming.
A place to sleep for the night. I don't have much money, but I'll see what their rates are. Rip off. That's what the rates are. Rip off.
Oh. It says it on the sign.
Oh, even the gates are rip off. I can't even get through the door.
I'm going to rip off the gate because I can't get in.
What's, can you Why can't I get through the door?
What's wrong with you, Squid? What's wrong with you? What's up?
I think I've had too much to eat.
Ah, Mr. Ripoff.
Hello, stranger. Welcome to Ripoff Inn. I don't know why we named it that. Want a room? We got one available. If ye don't have enough money, you can catch me some fish from my pond, and I'll give you the key. Your choice.
What? Okay, so there's some fishing rods and some bread in here. Do you want to stay at Ripoff Inn for the night?
He looks like the kind of guy. What does he need? One cooked fish. That's what he needs. We might as well. It's a fair trade. I'd rather give him fish than money, to be fair.
Okay, well, here's a ruddy fish. A ruddy rod.
Yeah, I'm off up here first.
A fishing rod.
What's up here? Ooh, where are you?
Make yourself at home, Squid. Don't worry.
I'm not going through your stuff. I'm upstairs. Oh, I found a bow.
Are you on the roof?
All right, I found the oven where we're supposed to cook the fish. There's one piece of coal in there.
Okay, right.
Right, where's my fishy rod?
There's your rushy fish.
Rushy fish. Give me my rushy fish.
Ah! I've caught one!
He's coming after you.
I've caught one. Oh, no! No, no, no! No, 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 no! This was a bad idea! Oh, they're all coming after me! Oh, help me, Squid! They're gonna kill me, please!
Stabs,
please
there's like another two behind you!
Oh, there's another one behind me! Attack on the wolves! They're coming out of the trees! They're coming out of the trees! No!
Cool. You are lucky.
Every dog hates me now! Oh. I've like nearly broken my sword!
Right, let's go around the back and catch some fish. Here's the pond.
Oh, look, here's the pond.
No, the pond's here.
There's the pond here, look, I got one.
This is a proper pond.
Whee! Okay, I go on your one. I was fishing in the wheat farm. I caught a bread fish.
I'm going
to
jump on
the Right, fishing contest. First person to catch a fish wins a fish. Ready, steady, go. Lily pond fishing.
Lily pond fishing. Ooh. Ow! What did I get? What was that? I caught a lily pad! My lily pad.
Go cook it, quick!
Yeah! I can't believe I caught a lily pad. That was awesome. I was like stunned. Hey, I got a fish.
When yours dunked, I pulled back then.
Natural reactions.
Right.
Let's go.
Go, cook the fishy fish.
Cook the fishy fish.
Like, I was trying to break your lily pad, so you just fell in, but I accidentally just smacked you and then broke the lily pad. I'm sorry.
Right, cook the fish, then we've got a bed for the night. Actually, where is the room? Is it? Oh, there's a basement. Have we been downstairs?
Downstairs, I guess.
Let's have a look.
Oh, I've not been down there yet.
Ooh, a stone sword. Oh,
really?
Yeah. Aww. Very fancy.
Well, because my wooden sword's a bit broken. Shall I have the stone?
Yeah, you can
sword,
have my wooden sword. There you go, mate.
No, is this the stone one? Is this?
Yeah, there you go.
Stop playing on the stairs.
Right, give him the fish.
Oh,
give him the fish.
Oh, yeah, give him the fish.
Left click on
right, how does
left click
work?
On him, and then choose the lever.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. I like this.
Yeah.
Very very much so.
Very much so. Does this tickle your fancy, Stamps?
Thank you, Mr. Rip. That's not a rip-off. I'd love to try and stay in a hotel and
just
pay
catch
pay
a
with
fish.
A fish.
Yeah.
just go to the reception and just like slam
slap
like,
a fish down
on the
desk.
Like, a night for one, please. Double room. Oh, dear. Anyway, we're going to have a quick nap inside of a Ripoff cavern, whatever this place is. And then in the next episode, we're going to carry on the adventure in the Day of Reckoning.
Yay! We're going to get you some medicine, aren't we? Yeah.
Oh, I can smell the cure from
me. Smell it from here. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in part 2. Bye.